So with that, I know all your shows are memorable. Any show really stand out? Was there something in Chicago?
Our first playing there was in the winter of 79. And there was a really bad blizzard there at the time. And, I mean, so bad that the freeways were piled up with snow, and there was two or three cars packed in the snow that people with bulldozers couldn't find them. Some people freaked out from overwork, working 72 hours without any, you know. So it was a heavy time. Half people even got out in the street. So we're playing a club called the Wise Fools. Right behind the bandstand, there was a big picture window. Right? The club was so small, and there were so many people that people took turns coming in to hear one song, and then we'd go back on the street and have someone else come in to hear one. We weren't ready for this. We should have been playing a place two, three, four times bigger. We just didn't know. So we said, we got to do something. Those people standing, see, they were freezing cold. I mean, just couldn't even move. So the people sitting on us, we turned our backs on the people there and looked out the window facing the people in the street. So the people in the street could at least see us, and the people in the crowd didn't even care.
Sure.
They didn't say, turn around, we can't see you, we paid to see. No, they understood what we were trying to do. I said, these people have been standing here for 2 or 3 hours. It's 10 below zero out here. It's ridiculous. Yeah. It's in Chicago in the winter in like 79 in January. So we had to do something. And then I said, man, you people got a lot of heart. And I got the same answer from just about everybody when I said, they said, hey, George, man, this is Chicago. I was like, okay.